हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू नॉलेज हब। माय नेम इज रायन मालविया एंड टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट फ्यूचर टेंस। इन फ्यूचर टेंस यू कैन मेक सेंटेंसेस लाइक सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस, कंटिन्यूस फ्यूचर टेंस, ओके, परफेक्ट टेंस, फ्यूचर परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस टेंस। इन दिस वे यू कैन मेक सेंटेंसेस जस्ट लाइक इन सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस। हाउ कैन यू मेक सेंटेंस लाइक सी विल गो, मीन्स यू हैव टू यूज विल एंड सेल। ही विल गो, we shall go, we will go, both ways we can use, okay. Generally we use shall with we and I, but nowadays we use will mostly, okay. So he will go, she will go, they will come, they will eat, okay. This is how we make sentence in simple future tense. Suppose you want to make negative sentence, then you have to use will not, shall not. Just like they will not go to school, she will not come to office. So this is how you can make negative sentence. Suppose you want to make question kind of sentence, then you have to use will and shall in prefix. Will she come? Will she go? This is how. Now suppose you want to make sentence in future continuous tense, then you have to use will we, shall we, and you have to put ing in the verb. Like they will be eating. They will be eating. She will be going. Ram will be eating. This is how you can make sentence. Suppose you want to make negative sentence, then you have to use not. They will not eating. She will not coming. Okay. Suppose you want to make question kind of sentence, then you have to use will and shall in prefix. Will she not eating? Will she eating? Okay. This is how. Suppose you want to make sentence in future perfect tense, then you have to use will have, shall have, and third form of the verb. Just like they will have completed their homework, she will have reached her home. Okay, this is how you can make sentence. So suppose you want to make negative sentence, then you have to use will not. Just like they will not have completed their work. Okay, she will not have reached her home. So this is how you can make negative sentence. Suppose you want to make future perfect continuous tense, then you have to use, you know, they will have been, and put ing in the verb. Just like they will have been reading the book, they will have been cooking the food. Okay, so this is how you can make sentence in future perfect continuous tense. Okay, so I hope you understood the concept how you can make sentence in future tense. Okay, in our previous videos we already made the videos of present tense, past tense. Okay, if you have any doubt, you can write in the comment box. Thank you for watching.